We have some breaking news to share. The U.S. House has voted to formally hold former White House Chief of Staff Mark Meadows in contempt of Congress. This information coming from the Associated Press, taking a live look right now inside the chamber. This is the first time the House has voted to hold a former member in contempt since the 1830s. Meadows was a former congressman from North Carolina. We're going to continue to follow, of course, the story as it develops.